Hello everyone, I just wanted to try riding the scooter. Thought I would stream riding it. Right now we have the motor connected to the wheel right now, and the alternators still have to be connected. I'm still thinking about how I'm going to connect those. If you have any ideas on a way that you think would be good to connect the alternators to to spin the alternators, let me know, because I'm still thinking about ways of doing it. Excuse me. These are the alternators. But we're just going to ride the scooter. I just want to see how this does and see how the scooter rides. That's the voltage of the batteries.
Thank you.
No, I'm gonna go over there.
Are you gonna come back this way?
I can go this way. You want me to go this way? I'll go this way. All right. Okay, it's running pretty good. Just need to figure out a way to connect the alternators together. So right now we're running two 12 volt batteries, three capacitors to filter the AC. The four alternators are not connected right now. I mean, they're connected to one another. They're just not connected to something that will spin them. So if you have any ideas on how you think would be a very efficient way or a good way to connect to get the alternator spinning, let me know in the comments. So right now we just have the drive motor connected to the wheel and it's going pretty well. I noticed the front disc was making a lot of noise, so I'll have to look at that. Okay, I'm gonna end the stream and thanks for watching the video. Have a great day. Bye.